स्पेशल है, बहुत ही खुशी की बात है देश के महिलाओं के लिए, देशवासियों के लिए, सभी के लिए बहुत अच्छी बात है कि महिला आरक्षण बिल पास होने वाली है। तो हमारे बहुत सारे बहनों को मौका मिलेगा, असेंबलीज में मिलेगा, पार्लियामेंट में मिलेगा, देश को बदलने के जो जिम्मेदारी होती है उसमें हमें भी भागीदारी मिलेगी। तो बस हम बहुत खुश है, बेहद खुश है, और जरूर हम सबका योगदान देश के डेवलपमेंट के लिए होगा। जब भी मौका मिला है, जब जब भी हिस्ट्री में मौका मिला है, तब महिलाओं ने काम किया है, अच्छे से लगन के साथ काम किया है, शिद्दत के साथ काम किया है। तो आगे चल के भी जो भी मौका मिलेगा, हमारे बहनें सब काम करेंगे, देश की उन्नति के लिए, देश के डेवलपमेंट के लिए काम करेंगे। We are very happy. We get to hear. We are hearing from the sources that cabinet has cleared the introduction of women's reservation bill in the parliament, and I hope the bill will be introduced very soon. The only objections or the only apprehensions that we currently have is the the nature of the bill is not being openly discussed by this government. The transparency of the government is missing. So we hope government will truly come up with a bill that will be agreeable to most of the parties. Although this government has a good majority, they can independently pass the bill despite not having any support, but yet at times like these, when parties can rise above their political interest and support the cause for the women, government should reach out to all the parties and build a consensus. If it is passed in a very good ambience, it will also signal to the women of this country that the parliament respects you, that every political party respects you, and every political party wants you to come up. So in that sense, we wish the government was more transparent, we wish the government was more inclusive, but yet BRS as a party, we've stated that our support is there and we will continue to support them in whichever format the bill is introduced. BRS will support the women's reservation bill. We have also demanded that the 33% OBC quota bill should also be introduced. I hope the government will also start working.